you're going to swing. And that means, all of a sudden, that distance matters. The speed of your weapons matter. Your position in fight relative to other enemies also matter. So all of a sudden, we really go deep on what weapons do the enemies have. How do they behave based on the weapon loadout they have? From heavy weapons to fast weapons to shields. All of this has a huge impact on fight and the way as a player you're... Megan, we have a ton of melee weapons and ranged weapons. So if I start with the ranged weapons, there's the hunter bow, which is a more traditional bow. There's the warrior bow, which is the rapid fire bow, which is more like a very fast. And then there's the predator bow, which is the sniper bow. For melee weapons, fight barehanded. You can fight with a sword and a shield. You can fight with a spear. You can fight with heavy blunt weapons like maces. You can fight with heavy bladed weapons. You can fight with what we call a scepter, which is a very fast staff, if you will. Fight dual wielded with two short swords. Weapon also has a different combo output. So based on how you use the light and heavy, you have a different set of attacks. We want players to discover each weapon. Big thing that we're pushing in terms of equipment, actually, is that now it's a very RPG-driven system. So all these types of weapons I mentioned, they all have levels, they all have stats, they all have attributes. So sometimes you can have weapons that aren't react in combat. We wanted the fight to be able to get very difficult. If there are too many enemies, we want players to actually back off or figure out a way to take out singular enemies and manage the fight. You have your shield, you have a dodge, you have a parry. So there's a lot of defenses. You have your bows. So one thing we worked on is actually being able to transition between melee combat and the bow very fast, very efficient, without breaking the flow. We wanted players to be able to take a few shots at a guy to slow them down, maybe if they're charging, use their spear to take out the two guys that are on their left and go back to the person charging them again. We wanted the fight to be very dynamic and very spontaneous, and that your skill of understanding the enemies, how they behave, their weapon loadout, your weapon loadout, the efficiency of your weapons, we want these things to be constantly running in the player's mind to be an effective fighter in the game.
Assassin's Creed Origins. Available October 27th. Pre-order now and get a bonus mission.